New tonight, a house in Germantown caught fire while the owners were not home, killing the family's dog. Crews were called to a home on Sunset Place at 5:30 this evening. The flames spread throughout the house when firefighters arrived. The cause of the fire is unknown, and the state fire marshal's office is leading an investigation. Red Cross has been called to help the family recover from the fire.